Well, it's been about 7 minutes, 7 to 8 minutes of cooking time, and now we're going to tip the vinegar in. White vinegar. And then give it a good stir. And then you will cook for another 10 minutes or so till the scotch bonnet simmers and becomes all soggy. Then what will the next procedure, what we normally do, we will let it cool down and put it in a tight glass jar to keep the aromatic, the taste inside. So when we need some, we just take some out and blend it.
And I'm out of the hedge.